And another question we get is, does Greco Apparel make prototypes of each of the styles made?
Yes. For any garment that goes into production, a pre-production sample should be made. That is the model for what the production floor is going to produce. That the patterns are right, the trim is right, the fabric is correct. And it should be a situation where when you have a sample made in a factory, what we do is we present a garment and also a written specification sheet so that people can see the garment actually the way it's supposed to be, with an eye toward the fact that you may be dealing in different foreign languages, Spanish, Chinese. So someone could study something that's written in English, and they could also see a physical example of the sample to enable them to produce the correct results.
Okay.